The letter D. D. First we're going to wet it, then dry it, then try it. I'm going to take my sponge and dip it in some water. D. Now I'm going to dry it. Now I'm going to try it with chalk. D. We wrote the letter D. D.